Right, so, I am back to the Lockin Gang. Because, you never know what could happen. Like the gang could get better people than, toxic people. And if I didn't join for 5-6 months, the new people will not know who I am. Then the toxic people will start again and more people leaving. And it will be a hustle for Lockin Jr. So in my comments, comment #FreeLockinGang. See ya you guys in the next one.